Hello everyone, and peace of Christ all of you. Please invite your friends. Before we start, in case you are a person who live in France, in case you do not know, there's thousands and thousands of people start gathering to show support to the teacher who was killed and murdered by a filthy terrorist, seeking some versions. So in case you are a person who live in France, and actually I wonder even why those who live in Europe don't do the same. I mean, this is about all of you. It's not only about a teacher in France. What happened in France is going to happen to you, and it's happening to you already, a long time ago. So this is a live broadcast, actually. I opened it a while ago. They did not start yet. I mean, they are gathering, you know. You can watch, actually, I have the link down in the info, Aero News. But if you are a person who live in France, well, you better go and join, you know, the crowd and show support for your freedom. This is not about the freedom of the teacher. This is about your freedom. It is you who is the target. It's not anyone else. This is not about a person. This is about a nation. They are trying to stop you from living the way you live. They don't want you to talk. They don't want you to say anything. And you see some filthy media, they start saying this person is a teenage. He's an 18 years old going in his 19. He's a teenage. When we say to Muslims, Muhammad, he married 6 years old girl, they say, oh, she's mature. Now they are saying he's a teenage. 18 years old going in his 19. He is a teenage. So if you want to show support and you are a person who live in France, don't hesitate to go and join the crowd. And I like what the president did. He decided to make the day when this teacher he was killed or murdered to make it a national day. So guess what? From now on, people will remember this person as a national day, and all French people supporting such a national day. So look, you know, you killed a teacher, right? You know, you killed a man. But what is the lose? The lose is very big for Islam. If I make a video for the coming century, nobody will listen to me. Maybe 100, maybe 1,000, maybe in France. I'm talking about France. You see, I made a book. My book is in a French language. And, you know, to be honest with you, my book is not really, not many people, they read it in a French language. But this book is priceless. So why people don't want to read it? Because, you know, I make my videos in English. People in France do not know who is this guy, Christian Prince. And, you know, why in the world they want to listen to me? Who is this guy, you know? But now, you know, I went to Amazon to see how is the book is doing. And guess what? The book sales, it was dead. I mean, literally almost dead. Like, you know, maybe I get 30 people a month, maybe, you know. Why we wait until something horrible happened to learn? This is a very amazing book written in a French language, and the translator, by the way, first time I have a friend in France, he did read the book. He said, wow, this translator, he made your book way better than the original book. I said, how that can be? He said, because his French skills is so good. You know, he make it clear what you are saying. You know, sometimes, you know, like, because a translator is very important to translate what you meant, not just translate words, you know. So you have to be honest, you have to be decent, and the translator, he did a great job. So if you are a French person, you like to order the book, actually in France you can get a free shipping and handling. So, you know, feel free to get your copy if you are from there. Anyway, so we go back to, I'm going to go here first. As long cartoon make them upset. We are going to make a cartoon rally. Each time we go live on air, each time you go online, you post a cartoon. Who like it, who don't like it, who care? You know what I mean? If you want really your children to grow free, you see, this is not about the religion of Islam or any religion. Anyone will try to silence you, he is an enemy of your freedom. It doesn't matter really who is this person. It doesn't matter what is religion. If he's a Christian, go against him. If he's a Christian, go against him. You have the right to believe, not to believe, to be Muslim, to be Christian, to be a Hindu, to be atheist. No one in the world have the right to silence you in what you believe. They want you to live like a goat. You eat as they want. This is what Islam is about. They want to decide for you what you can eat. They want to decide for you what you can listen to. They want to decide to you what the clothes you can, you know, you can wear. Islam is not a religion. Islam is a fascist cult. You know, all fascist regimes, they decide for you everything. Like if you go to Korea, I'm talking about North Korea for sure. The one dictator, he decide what people won't listen to. Music, the dictator, he decide what they listen to. Songs, if you don't like a song or the singer, kill him. Like kill the singer. This guy, he killed his uncle because he did not say him good morning. He entered his office and he was like not nice to him, so he could kill him. You know, just. What you eat, what you drink, what you wear, what you say, so what is left of you as a human? They want you to live as an animal. And if you go in the Middle East, other than now in the media, in the Middle Eastern media, Muslim media, they are saying, we condemn the killing of the teacher, but we should criminalize the one who insulted the prophet. You just approve killing him again. You see the hypocrisy? Criminalize the one who insulted the prophet. Actually, a few years ago, Muslim countries, they send an application to the United Nations to approve criminalizing anyone who criticizes the Prophet of Allah. See, they're trying to control the United Nations. So if you speak one word against Muhammad, they will get you. If we allow them to do that to you, your life is hell. This is what is called one world order government. Islam is a one world or, you know, order government. You see, you hear conspiracy about a one world government, and many of you, you know, think about George Bush, etc. The real one world government is Islam. And the most dangerous one. Now, I'm not going to make cartoon for Muhammad. Muhammad is a cartoon. I mean, how we can make a cartoon of a cartoon? What do you have about your prophet except a cartoon? And if you don't want people to laugh at you, I mean, your belief, accept the truth that your prophet is an idiot. War location showing in Amazon. It's okay, don't worry, my friend. Who cares? I don't think so, but anyway, even if so. Let us see a different cartoon. I mean, those cartoons are really so good. And actually, Muhammad here in the cartoon look cute. I mean, this guy is a criminal. He is a killer. He's a rapist. But in the cartoon, if you think about it, I mean, he look cute. Look at him. You know? I mean, even the one who made the cartoon for you, it sounds like he's trying to to make Muhammad look like an idiot of the village, but he's a good guy. So every one of those cartoons is telling you a story about Muhammad. Hear the story where Muhammad, he said in the hadith, that if a fly fell down in your soup, what do you do? Muhammad was drinking. I'm drinking my coffee here. Who wants some coffee? Actually, I wish I am an artist, you know? I mean, you know how good I'm in drawing. Did I say I wish? I mean, that's not true. I am an artist already. I'm really well. I have the best drawing ever. You know? You can find my art all over the world. Anyway, forget about it. I want to be humble, you know. I don't want to show you my skills now. So look at this. I mean, isn't this the perfect cartoon to show you stupidity? That the Muslim, they said to us yesterday, a Muslim, he came in the chat, he says, 2 billion Muslims, they became 2 billion. Muslim, they go to sleep, they wake up in the morning, they add 500 million. You ask them, is the Sufi Muslim? They say no. The Shia Muslim? They say no. Is the Ahmadi Muslim? They say is the Druze Muslim? They say no. So who's the Muslim? Nobody. When they want, they calculate every ant in this galaxy as a Muslim, including us as Arab Christians. The second you ask them details, nobody is a Muslim. ISIS is not Muslims. Here we go. Al-Qaeda are not Muslims. Here we go. Pakistan, all of it not Muslim. Again. You asking, is ISIS Muslim? No, brother, they are not. Those are not Muslim, brother. Okay, ISIS not Muslims. I mean, they wash their hands from each other. And look, I wish I can make a cartoon about this one. If one of you is good in cartoon, you can make cartoon, by the way. Never tell me your name. You know? Never tell me your name. You can publish it in G Drive, make a fake email, whatever. You never use your real name. And send me in Patreon the G Drive. You know, I don't download. Be sure it is just when you click at the link, I see an image, I will take a screenshot of it. So if you can make a cartoon about what I show you, as an example, let us go and see some ideas of cartoon. Give me a second. We go to the hadith. And let us see an idea of a cartoon. Some cartoon. You know. The cartoon about the fly. Yeah, the cartoon about the fly. Actually, let's show the hadith. Because people, they might think that this cartoon is fabricating things. I mean, you are not being fair to Muhammad. Muhammad never say that. Here we go. Let us show you the hadith. Narrated Abu Huraira, Ar-Adi, this is new now, you see, they are saying radiallahu anhu, Ar-Adi, you know, remember this one. Allama Sanzar said, when a fly falls in your drink of one of you, he should fully dip it and then throw it away because there is a disease in one of the wings and cure in the other wing. That's so good, Dr. Muhammad. So if you make a cartoon of such a stupid statement, the Muslim, they will be offended. No? They will be offended. somebody asking me, do you work with someone? I mean, who is there? Nobody. I work with nobody, my friend. I am one man army. Now listen to this. There is a video on YouTube actually made by a doctor, sorry, not a doctor, a sheikh from Egypt. He said to the Muslims, actually the video there, you can search it, you know. He said that, brothers and sisters, the Catholic Church in Germany, who? The Catholic. By the way, always the Muslims, they name the Catholic because number one enemy to Islam is the Catholic. Take a note. Like you see some stupid people saying Islam is created by the Catholic and all this garbage, you know? Those who say that, they are dummy, stupid. They don't, it's not even worth to listen to. So, brother, sister, a Catholic church in Germany, they hired two scientists. And they told them, Prophet Muhammad, he said, if a fly fell in your soup, tip it, and then throw it. Because there is one medicine in one wing, and there is a disease in the other wing. We want you to prove to us that this is false, so we can get him busted. And there are two scientists, they started studying. And after they study, here was the bomb, the surprise. It was true. That there is one cure in the wing, and one disease in the other wing. And then those two scientists, the Catholic Church, they told them, don't tell anyone about this. Forget about the project. And then, brother, those two scientists, they use the same cure in the wing to find medicine for AIDS. I can find the video if you don't believe me. I mean, nobody knows about the story. But Abdul in Egypt, he knew it. The Catholic Church. The Catholic Church, they hired two scientists to study the wings of the fly. And then, actually, he named a company, a German, let me find the video, hold on. Yeah, we will start to draw a campaign, don't worry. Let me see if I can find, if I can find it. I'm trying to find what was the name of the video. Let us try to say Muslim TV fly wing. Maybe, I don't know. We will see. You can find it in Minimar TV, the video translated into English. I'm searching.
The 18-year-old was born in...
Oh boy. Nothing yet. Let's see. Thank you guys for all the nice words you say to me. I'm not watching text, so but thank you very much if I don't respond to you. Muslim TV. I'm not sure what to search for really. Claim fly has fly wing. Maybe some of you can help me to find it. Like, this is what the video is about, as I told you, about this hadith. So I know the hadith in Arabic, but I'm not sure what the hadith in English, the translation, how to find it. Muslim claim fly wings has cure. Let us see if we can find it. Actually, this guy is, you know, I mean, they have, you know, one of the things Muslims, they do, they fabricate stories about the, here we go, I found him. I found him, brother. I was afraid I would not find him. Unbelievable. Aber what? It might be my video, by the way. I don't know. I mean, it might be my video talking, because sometimes you look for something, you find my video. I find myself everywhere. I hate it. Let me see. Hold on. If it's my video or the video of Minimar TV. Yeah, Memory TV. This is Memory TV. Here we go. Okay. It is. I want to be sure that you can see the translation in. Give me a second, please. All right. Are you ready? I mean, this is true, by the way. This is scientifically proven to be true. They are willing to make any lie, fabricate anything. The conspiracy against Prophet Muhammad, brother. Catholic Church, brother, they hire two scientists, brother. Listen carefully and enjoy the show of Bernard's show. And he's the actor, by the way.
قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم إذا وقع الذباب في شراب أحدكم فليغمسه ثم لينزع فإن في أحد جناحيه داء وفي الآخر شفاء. صحيح البخاري. طبعا في هذا الحديث يتضح بوضوح تام أن الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم يقرر حقيقة علمية واضحة بأن الذباب
Prophet Muhammad, he is telling us a fact. Clear fact. Did you see what he said about a fact? It's a fact. You Christian kuffar, you Hindu kuffar, you atheist kuffar, Prophet Muhammad is telling us about a fact, you idiot. It's a fact, it's a scientific fact, it's proven scientifically to be true. It's a fact. What's wrong with you? This is what he said. It's a fact.
طبعا في هذا الحديث يتضح بوضوح تام أن الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم يقرر حقيقة علمية واضحة.
Clear scientific fact. Clear scientific fact. It's a scientific fact. كفار. Okay.
بأن الذباب إذا وقع في الإناء فيجب على الإنسان قبل أن يشرب هذا الإناء أن يغمس الذبابة داخل المشروب.
Stop, I got an idea. I'm going to start a diving class for fly. If you are a fly, call us right now. 1-800 fly diving class for free. We don't want you to dive to fall down in the soup, yet you do not know how to swim, neither know how to dive. Because it's required by scientific fact, discovery, made by Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, that you have to dive in order to let you go free. So a brother, a Muslim, he will force you to dive inside the soup. And what if you don't know how to dive? You might be suffocated. So call us right now if you are a fly and you are interested in the class. The entry of the class is for free. You pay only for nothing except being a fly. Continue.
ثم لينزعها وليشرب ذلك الشراب فإنه لن يضره. لماذا يا رسول الله؟ لأن في أحد جناحيه داء وفي الآخر دواء. قامت الكنيسة في ألمانيا بدفع.
The church in Germany. Do you see the church in Germany, what they are doing? It must be Brother Amir. But Amir is not Catholic. Where? The church where? In Germany. Unbelievable, those German men. Aufschen, Aufschenmacht. Don't ask me what I said. I have no idea. I hope nothing wrong. I'm just trying to copy the voice of German when they talk. So the church in Germany, brother. What they did? Tell us what happened. Tell us. The conspiracy.
ذلك الشراب فإنه لم يضره. لماذا يا رسول الله؟ لأن في أحد جناحيه داء وفي الآخر دواء. قامت الكنيسة في ألمانيا بدفع مبالغ طائلة جدا
A lot of money.
لاثنين من العلماء
Two only.
لإثبات أن هذا الحديث ليس صحيحا، وخصوصا
Tereden, tereden. Tereden, tereden. Tereden, tereden. Christopher Prince, I need you to call me. Just hold on a second. We have a problem here. You're a doctor. You need help. There's a church in Germany. They paid a lot of money for two scientists. Is that you? Did they pay you? To prove that Muhammad is a fraud? Christopher Prince, first of all, I'm a doctor. But I'm not a doctor in human. And I'm not a doctor in fly. I'm a doctor in Arabic. Zachary, but you don't speak Arabic. I do not need to speak Arabic to be a doctor in Arabic. This is Islamic teaching, education. We can be doctors in things without knowing anything about them. Another example. Prophet Muhammad is not a doctor. He never go to school. He don't even know how to read his name. Yet he's a doctor. So I prove you and I got you busted. Don't call me again. So they hired two doctors and they paid them a huge sum of money. If all this money for two? Well, they are short of doctors in Germany. Okay.
أن هذا الحديث ليس صحيحا، وخصوصا أن هذا الحديث في البخاري، أي أننا لا نستطيع أن نقول بأنه ضعيف أو خلافه.
We cannot say it's ضعيف, Muslims. We cannot say this hadith is ضعيف. You cannot. I mean, come on, you cannot say it's ضعيف. The game of ضعيف doesn't work. Brothers and sisters, don't go there. Oh boy. I better stop going live because, you know, I think I'm going to die one day from laughing. You see, it's cold outside. I was late actually trying to turn the heater on. I did not turn it on for long, and it's not turning on. You know, it's an old heater. Man. Anyway, so I mean, the second I go live, I do not need a heater. I'm almost sweating already.
أن هذا الحديث في البخاري، أي أننا لا نستطيع أن نقول بأنه ضعيف أو خلافه. فإذا أثبتوا أنه لي أن العلم يناقض هذا الحديث ويخالف منطوق الحديث، فيعتقدونهم طبعا أنهم سيكونون قد نالوا من الإسلام نيلا عظيما. قاموا بأخذ عينات من أجنحة الذباب وبدأوا في البحث في هذه الأجنحة وتحليلها وأخذ العينات عن سطحها.
Hold on. We need demonstration here. We don't need this demonstration. So brother, sister, they took flies. And by the way, they spent a lot of time to find the flies because in Germany, you cannot find the flies. It's very hard to find the flies. I mean, you can find the fly. I mean, in USA, each time we have a debate in TV, you find a fly flying in the top of the president. If somebody sees these videos, he would think USA is full of flies. You know, I don't know how many years I live in this country. Long, long, long time. I never have a fly in my house. I mean, how in the world the fly in the studio there? Anyway, brother, so they were working hard. They hired a team to find a fly in Germany because it's not easy to find a, you know, as you know, Germany is very clean, brother. So they hired a team, brother, of Christian infidels to go after a fly and find a fly. And they could not find a fly because this is Germany. So what they did, brother? They make a lot of honey bunny food. And they put it in the yard. Waiting for a fly. The fly did not come because there's no fly in Germany. And then, brother, they send the spaceship all the way to South Africa because they are looking for a fly because they could not look for. Look at the France, there's no fly. They look in Germany, there's no fly. And the only fly they were saying is a flying UFO. Anyway, so brother, after working for so hard, they found a fly in the Middle East, brother. And then they took the fly because they want the Middle Eastern fly, brother. Because the Prophet, remember, he's from the Middle East, brother. So they want a Middle Eastern brother fly, okay? And she speaks Arabic. So brother, they get a fly from the Middle East, and now they are studying, and they took samples of the wings. True story. I mean, who is going to question if this story is true? Where do you get this from? Only him knew about it. Only him. Nobody heard of this story before, but he got everything.
اكتشاف الموجود في كلا الجناحين فكانت الحقيقة الدامغة إذ انقلب.
Hold on. Do you see it says the devastating result? They took samples and they found what? I will let you read it again. Hold on.
يخالف منطوق الحديث فيعتقدونهم طبعا أنهم سيكونون قد نالوا من الإسلام نيلا عظيما. قاموا بأخذ عينات من أجنحة الذباب وبدأوا في البحث في هذه الأجنحة وتحليلها وأخذ العينات عن سطحها لاكتشاف الموجود في كلا الجناحين فكانت الحقيقة الدامغة إذ انقلبت الحجة على من يحتج أو يريد أن يحتج بها واتضحت الحقيقة كانت دامغة وانقلب السحر على الساحر.
Unbelievable.
إذ خرج العلماء يقصد العالمين بنتيجة مذهلة.
Astonishing.
قالوا أن الذباب يحتوي في أحد جناحيه على كميات هائلة جدا جدا من أنواع البكتيريا.
A huge amount of different types of bacteria in one wing only. They found that, the scientist, a huge amount of, like, how many kilos?
التي يحملها عن طريق عندما يقع على المخلفات الطعام المتعفنة وخلافه مما يتغذى عليه الذباب. أما في الجناح الآخر فقد خلق الله له قدرة عالية جدا على حمل مضادات هذه الميكروبات.
سبحان الله brother, سبحان الله. Allah, he put the bacteria in one wing and he put the medicine for it in the other wing. It's like you have in two pockets. So what the fly do, brother? The fly gets sick from one wing. She take a bite from the other wing and she will be fine. Unbelievable. You're so cute. I wish I can grow you in my backyard, but they don't allow me. The city here is very strict, you know, they are very strict people. I don't know, I mean, I need to move. Oh boy.
وعندما سمعت شركة بايرن الدوائية وهي من أكبر الشركات الدوائية على مستوى العالم.
شركة, the company of Bayer. The company of Bayer, brother, when Bayer, the company, they heard. What, who heard? The company of Bayer, they heard.
قدرة عالية جدا على حمل مضادات هذه الميكروبات. وعندما سمعت شركة بايرن الدوائية وهي من أكبر الشركات الدوائية على مستوى العالم عندما علمت بهذا البحث استفادت منه فائدة عظيمة إذ قامت بعمل ما يسمى بالمزارع الحيوية أي تربى فيها الذباب ويستخرج.
This company, brother, they started a farm for flies. Bayer. Fly farm. And they take, brother, from the wing, the medicine, brother. Okay, brother, what they do with the medicine? Can you tell us what happened after that? So they started a farm for flies. I want to grow flies, farms. Man, that's a lot of money. Because just wait, what the medicine they found behind it.
إذ قامت بعمل ما يسمى بالمزارع الحيوية أي تربى فيها الذباب ويستخرج من جناح الذبابة يستخرج مضاد حيوي يعتبر الأقوى على مستوى العالم على الإطلاق.
Brother, and this antibiotic which they found in the fly is the most powerful one in the world. It's the most powerful. It's not only antibiotic. It's they found that it is the most powerful antibiotic in the world. And imagine how many smart human being watching this guy in the video. Alhamdulillah. Look, brother. Look what happened, brother. It's true in the TV. It's on the TV, brother. It's an, look at his mouth, man. I'm afraid that something will jump in your mouth now. So what do? You dip it in your mouth and you true story.
أي تربى فيها الذباب ويستخرج من جناح الذبابة يستخرج مضاد حيوي يعتبر الأقوى على مستوى العالم على الإطلاق. هذا المضاد الحيوي هو عبارة عن كورس من 5 حبات يعطى للمريض ويستعمل تصوروا يا إخوة يستعمل لمرضى الإيدز.
5 pills only for those who have AIDS. 5 pills is made from the antibiotic coming from the wing of the Prophet Muhammad. Actually, not the Prophet Muhammad wing, the Prophet of the fly. I mean, this is messed up, man. What did you eat in the morning? I did not eat anything. So, okay, brother, reinstate the sentences. I mean, because I'm shocked, you know. I don't know what to say. I'm like, what the heck? You know, we are done. That's it. The Islam is going to take over the world now. They found this, our prophet, he says that. And now they make 5 bills from the antibiotic coming from the wing of the, not from the wing, by the way, it's in the top of the wing. I can imagine the scientists, they have a brush and they are cleaning the wing with the antibiotic. Like, brother, you hold the, okay, hold it there, hold the wing. Okay, now we brush it, you know, and they brush the antibiotic from the wing and then they put it for you in a bill and they charge you a lot of money for it.
لرفع مناعتهم وتدمير كل أنواع الميكروبات التي قد يعانون منها لقوة هذا المضاد الحيوي. طبعا هذا المضاد غالي جدا إذ أن الكورس الواحد منه يزيد ثمنه على $500.
$500 brother. $500, 5 bills, you will be AIDS free. Medicine discovered by Prophet Muhammad, peace upon him. $500, 5 bills. Muhammad is stuck with number 70. I mean, why you are saying 5? Why didn't say 72 bills? Okay. And by the way, when this video made, the buyer, they never made medicine for AIDS. They don't have such a thing. So they look for the biggest company they knew, like famous company in Germany, and that's it. Buyer is using it to make a Can we fight corona by the wings of the fly?
أو ما يزيد ولكنه قوي جدا وفعال جدا.
But it's very strong, brother. This is antibiotic, yes, but it's very strong and very, very effective, brother. Proven scientifically, brother.
$500 أو ما يزيد ولكنه قوي جدا وفعال جدا. من أين اكتشفوه؟ من هذا الحديث. هل كان لدى محمد عليه الصلاة والسلام مختبرات يجري فيها الأبحاث؟
This is a good question. Was the Prophet, he have a laboratory? How the Prophet, he don't have laboratory? Look, this is a good question. We have to be serious now. Did the Prophet Muhammad have laboratory to carry out this research? The answer, no. How the Prophet Muhammad knew this unless he's a Prophet Mawlah?
يجري فيها الأبحاث؟ هل كان لدى أبو بكر مثلا علم بالحشرات والطفيليات؟
What Abu Bakr have to do with this, you idiot? The one who discovered it. And are you saying that Abu Bakr and Muhammad, they were working together to discover it?
والميكروبات طبعا لا النتيجة الحتمية لا إذا فكيف وصلوا إلى كل هذه العلوم نقول الحل الوحيد المنطقي
The logical.
أنهم علموا أو أوحي لمحمد بن عبد الله صلى الله عليه وسلم هذا العلم.
So guys,
here we go.
Peace of Christ to all.
See, I know it. I know it's my video. Unbelievable. I look for any video, I find myself there. I thought this video is only this guy, and here we go. It's me again. Unbelievable. I hate it. I'm going to go home now. I thought the whole video is about this guy. I'm like, oops, Christian Prince is there. Oh boy. Oh man. All right. So anyway, you know, brother, This is the hadith in front of us, which is absolutely true. And as you see, buyer, you know, if you can buy the lies of Muhammad and the buys, buy the all the lies of Muhammadan, you will find the brother that this is true. The Catholic Church brother, they hired two scientists. One of his, the first one, his name is Abdul. The other one is Abdullah. And they discover, brother, that this is absolutely true. And the right wings have a very, very strong anti... All right. Okay. So this is what the cartoon here, going back to the cartoon, this is what the cartoon is talking about. And then you make the cartoon. And then you show the Muslim the cartoon, they get offended. Well, your prophet is stupid, my friend. He's a fraud. This guy, he thinks he's a doctor. He thinks he's a scientist. And what is the reason Muhammad did that? If you read the story, you will find that a fly fell down in his soup. And because he's very savage, people, they start looking at him. I mean, he's still eating. The fly is like, you know. So what Muhammad he do? He look at around him. Oh, okay, they're looking at me. Okay, if a fly fell down in your soup, dip it, dip it, dip it, throw it away. Link for what? Link for the video? Just search for this. You see the science of Islam has found the cure for AIDS. This is since 2009, actually. And look, YouTube, because you put the word AIDS, they put for you information about AIDS. Oh boy. True story. But don't make a cartoon about the prophet. They will be offended. I mean, your prophet is the perfect guy for a cartoon. What is this one here? The setting of the sun. Oh, this is the cartoon about the setting of the sun. Where do you know where the sun set? Do you know where the sun set? Dr. Muhammad, he is Muhammad a second ago, he was doctor in biology and bacteria. Dr. Muhammad now is the doctor in what they call the science about because here it's not about science, space. Sun is sitting in murky water. We have to mix two science, put them together, you know. Yeah, if you go in the hadith, actually, you see the Muslim, they try to say to you, oh, the Quran, when the Quran says the Zulqarnain, he saw the sun sitting in murky water, he is reporting what he thought. Really, where it says that? Huh? We go to the hadith, we find no. Muhammad, he make it clear. And they say to you that he saw it, you know, when you see the sun going in the ocean, idiot. The Quran says in a spring, not an ocean. I was sitting behind the Messenger of Allah, S-A-W-S, this kind of science too, you know, S-A-W-S, so, you know. You need me in France? My friend, tell the French people about my book. The one is saying you need me in France. You have me in France already. Here we go. This is my book, Le Secret du Prophète Arabe. A hilarious book. Any French citizen, he will read it, he will throw up the first thing, then he will lose weight. Get my books in France, tell people to read it, and you will see how I am in France. I am everywhere, my friend. I am in Indonesia, I am in France, I am... The only place I am not in is where the sun set. I miss the ocean, but I need to go back there. And... Yeah. Oh, wow. Okay. Anyway. Let us see what we have here for today. Give me a break. Man, oh man. Look like we have difficulty in the internet. Hold on. Is it coming good, guys? Do you hear me? All right. So anyway, if you are a person who live in France and you like to share my books, feel free and tell your friends about it, and then people, they will really enjoy it. It's available in the French language, and I think the shipping is kind of like for free, you know, in France. So feel free. Anyway, so going back to the cartoon. The second you try to tell them what's happening here, what is this cartoon is about, you get offended, they get upset, they are so angry. You cannot say that, you cannot do that, you cannot tell us to say this, you cannot tell us about the prophet. No, we can. Absolutely we can. Do we have any Muslim have a comment? If you watch it carefully again, maybe you will die more laughing.
قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم إذا وقع الذباب في شراب أحدكم فليغمسه ثم لينزع فإن في أحد جناحيه داء وفي الآخر شفاء. صحيح البخاري. طبعا في هذا الحديث يتضح بوضوح تام أن الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم يقرر حقيقة علمية واضحة بأن الذباب إذا وقع في الإناء فيجب على الإنسان قبل أن يشرب هذا الإناء أن يغمس الذبابة داخل المشروب ثم لينزعها وليشرب ذلك الشراب فإنه لن يضره. لماذا يا رسول الله؟ لأن في أحد جناحيه داء وفي الآخر دواء. قامت الكنيسة في ألمانيا بدفع مبالغ طائلة جدا لاثنين من العلماء لإثبات أن هذا الحديث ليس صحيحا، وخصوصا أن هذا الحديث في البخاري، أي أننا لا نستطيع أن نقول بأنه ضعيف أو خلافه. فإذا أثبتوا أن العلم يناقض هذا الحديث ويخالف منطوق الحديث فيعتقدونهم طبعا أنهم سيكونون قد نالوا من الإسلام نيلا عظيما. قاموا بأخذ عينات من أجنحة الذباب وبدأوا البحث في هذه الأجنحة وتحليلها وأخذ العينات عن سطحها لاكتشاف الموجود في كلا الجناحين. فكانت الحقيقة الدامغة إذ انقلبت الحجة على من يحتج أو يريد أن يحتج بها، واتضحت الحقيقة كانت دامغة وانقلب السحر على الساحر. خرج العلماء أي أقصد العالمين بنتيجة مذهلة، فقالوا أن الذباب يحتوي في أحد جناحيه على كميات هائلة جدا جدا من أنواع البكتيريا التي يحملها عن طريق عندما يقع على مخلفات الطعام المتعفنة وخلافه مما يتغذى عليه الذباب. أما في الجناح الآخر قد خلق الله له قدرة عالية جدا على حمل مضادات هذه الميكروبات. وعندما سمعت شركة بايرن الدوائية وهي من أكبر الشركات.
Anyway, you know, we are going to create a rally for cartoon, and I think this rally will be very successful. But we need, you know, more in your cartoons. So you can watch my videos, and from those videos you can, let us say, get ideas of cartoon if you are good in drawing. All right. I'm not going to stay here long. You know, I promised someone to help, and they are waiting for me. We have some work to do on Sunday. I might go live on air again afternoon after we finish from helping this brother. Let us see. It is 12:29. Who of you think he can come back after later? Do you guys like me to come back later? Or enough for today? Shall we make a vote? No, I'm not leaving so soon, actually. I wasn't planning to go today, actually, live on air. But we have the neighbor, you know, he is not really a close neighbor. I mean, he's just a little bit far. And one day he helped me with something, and he asked me for help, you know, in this day. So I told him, sure, I will be, you know. And he don't, you know, he's a very nice person. He's a very good man. And I promised him help, so we will go and help him, and we will finish. He have a leak in his roof, and he's going to put a tarp in the top of his roof, and we don't know really how long it's going to take. He's a poor man. He is not really. I mean, the insurance company, they don't, you know, they find excuse for anything. If the leak is not happening because of a storm or etc., when you need them, those insurance company, they are not there. This is why if you have insurance company, you know, be careful, because most of them, you know, they will claim that it's not nature, it is normal leak, so we will not, they will use any excuse to uncover you, you know. So this poor guy, he was paying insurance for a long time, and now when he need them, the leak just happened, you know. The winter here started, and you know, the leak starting. So, you know, he called the insurance company. They said to him, you know, we have nothing to do with it because there's no shingles is missing, there is no etc. You know, they sent him somebody to check it out supposedly, and they told him that, you know what, you are by your own, you have to fix it by yourself. So he need to find a way to fix it, and we will help him to fix it. All right, so I want to say thank you guys for being here. And actually, if it doesn't take time, hold on. Actually, he's back. Hold on. Let me see.
So what? Okay.
All right, sorry guys. look like he don't need me, you know. No problem. Anyway, actually, you know, we will not keep it long. Like, look, his project changed the details. He found some people to do it for him, and there's no need. So anyway, if you are a person who support the truth, you know, do your best to support the truth. And the easiest way to do it simply is just, you know, take those cartoons, post them around, and share with your friends and let everybody see. Very simple, very easy. Anyone have a question? show the full story about Asma. Sorry, my voice is not doing good. This is what happened when I drink too much coffee. Anyway, well, I mean, there's tons of stories to show. And actually, this cartoon here is very educational, even for those who they are young in age, so they can learn the truth about Islam, you know? The crying tree. Yeah, the tree who cry, you know, tons of stories. Anyway, are you a Catholic? No, I'm not a Catholic. There's nothing is called Catholic, nothing is called Protestant, nothing is called Orthodox. Christ said it clearly that the one who believe in him, the one who confesses sin, the one who believe in the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, the one who have faith on him, if he die, he will live. So those names, they don't make any difference. All right. So I want to say, guys, thank you very much for being here. Yeah, I just need to drink less coffee, you know, and that would work. And actually, I'm going to join my neighbor, even though he said he have some people, you know, he's very friendly, you know, and I don't have a phone number to call. So he have to come here to tell me again, that's, you know, it's just a few houses away. Yeah, but I will go in anyway, because I promise him, maybe he felt like I am busy or something, you know, I told him right now I'm talking live on air. So maybe he felt that he is bothering me, or he felt maybe, because I don't know how fast he found people to replace me. So I don't want to be like a person who run away from the duty because I told him I have to go back. I have people waiting for me. So anyway, I will download, let us say, the cartoons which we see in the internet. And maybe I will make a movie about it, or let us say a video about it. It's not like I will not talk. It's just a plain, you know, image after image. We make them go slow. Or somebody, maybe one of you, he can do that, you know. If you have a video software, you can download all the cartoons you have and make the images go like slow one by one. And actually, the good thing about those cartoons here, the one is made, you will see there is the reference for them. It's not like just something statement, you know. There's reference, and then there's a story, and like this one here have all the reference for it. Right? So those are very good, and they are available in the internet. You can use them for the purpose of education, for sure, not to make money. So I want to say thank you guys for being here, and we laugh very good about Muhammad. Muhammad is very funny, and he is very dummy. And if you believe in those stories, this is your business, you know. If you respect those stories, this is your business. But for us, we will never respect such a story. This is stupid, and you have to be a dummy to believe in Muhammad. As simple as that. So I want to say thank you again. May the Lord bless you. And until we see you soon again, Christ is Lord, Islam is false, and thank you very much. And by the way, if you are a person who live in France, don't forget to share my book, The Secret of the Prophet Arab, with your friends, as you see, so the French people, they can see the truth about this cult. Because we need more than just a video speaking for 15 minutes. What happened to this French teacher is going to happen every day. It's not going to stop. And my neighbor is coming again. Oh, this guy is very nice. All right, guys. Thank you very much. I got to go and see you soon. Take care. Bye-bye. God bless. Wait.